So I'm here just to give the instructions for the assembly of this thing. It's not a big deal. We should have a hole about a centimeter from the edge and a second hole about 3 centimeters from the edge. So I just make a punch hole like this. And then with the two puncher grouped on the corners. And then here's the holes. Just flip and put the same thing. Punch again. So the trick now is to make sure that the vented holes will be facing down on the shield and it will be inside. So the easy way to do is get the open side, and then when you get the transparency, you just do this configuration here. So, and then before you make the turn on this side, you align the other side and bring them to this corner, and then pass through it, and you have in the other corner. Then you pull the two sides, and there you go, you have a face shield. You can just cut the edges slightly on the side just to prevent people to get poked by the edges, but that's pretty much it. That's the Oxyframe file too. Thank you.